Anthony.
Can we get a picture with him?
Yeah. Awesome. Are you guys from, where are you guys from?
We're from Tennessee.
Yeah. We just saw you guys 3 days ago.
Oh, yeah. We saw you come out of the bathroom and we didn't get to meet, so
it was nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
What show was it?
Charlotte.
Oh, that was a fun show.
Yeah.
We had to wear really weird shirts though that day.
Oh yeah, it was so hot. Like today, it's so hot out.
Kevin has to wear a sweater some days, so he has the worst.
I saw Michael in that hoodie and I'm like, oh my god.
I kind of wanted to like go like mudsliding and
yeah.
Are you guys gonna ride rides?
Not really.
I want to. I try to convince the guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll go by myself.
Hey, we'll go with you.
Yeah.
All right.
We'll all go.
Oh, thanks. I left my Ray-Bans back home.
You know that you.
These sunglasses. I left mine. I have my own. They're like the best sunglasses in the world.
Yeah.
And I love my Ray-Bans. I left them at home.
Uh-huh.
So I'm borrowing these.
Yes.
You know that you look
pretty good.
Yeah,
you look
good.
Joe Jonas.
You got like the same hair.
People used to say that I could have been the other Jonas brother.
You really
could. I'm like,
hey, that's a compliment.
At first I was like, shut up. Stop picking on me.
Have the guys pranked you yet?
They have in their own ways. They're pranking me all the time.
I get
fans asking me like funny stuff all the time. Like, cause Zach said this, Zach, Kevin said that. I'm like, what are you talking about? That's crazy.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
They're funny. No, I actually did.